conversation with, you know, I don't really know. I mean, all right, but you gon' owe me.
So you get desperate. You do more and more insane things for ratings. You don't care, but it's no good. The public doesn't love you anymore. Nobody loves you. There's a great hope.
The pharmaceutical industry is at it again. They don't want you to vote yes on Proposition 208 and legalize medical cocaine. It's the medicine that helps them get through the day. A God-given plant strain through gasoline in the jungle by a man with missing teeth. Vote yes on Proposition 208 and legalize medical cocaine.
This is Weasel News.
Sleepy town of Palito Bay wakes up to violent bank robbery.
Two hospital groups accused of rounding up homeless...
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job! What are you doing? You ain't allowed in here!
Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Get some of this!
I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
of business, motherfuckers!
Mistake coming in.
You wanna fuck with me? I'll lay all y'all ass down. Is Benelli. How many of these fuckers are there?
back up!
Yeah, I see you, asshole!
Do you know who you're...
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.